how the game has started. Well, this is how the home team shape up. Claudio Bravo starts in goal. Hector Bellerin plays with Danny Rose as the fullbacks. Well, they've got to be careful with these early challenges. The referee's penalised that one. Well, sometimes you get the benefit of a doubt early in the game. Maybe not as much as happened years and years ago. But there's no messing about from the referee here. He's seen something he doesn't like, yellow card early in the game.
Yeah, I think the nature of the challenge didn't give the ref too much choice there, as much as you want.
Son! Great defending, right on the line. And Herrera! That's gone out for a throw-in. Hernandez.
Son.
Here's a chance to attack. Building steadily here, keeping possession. And shoots! And the goalkeeper got across to it. He can only put it behind for the corner. And Herrera! It's in! It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game. It's his game, isn't it? A one-touch finish. And a great example of it.
Yeah, and takes a lot of skill, bit of timing to keep that shot on target, and he did it beautifully.
It's safe to play it back to the goalkeeper. He's good with his feet. Cut out by the defender. He's got his shot off now. Son! It's another goal! Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Number 16.
Royce. Christian Eriksen. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous. Richard Benteke, unstoppable on this occasion. Touch of a maestro. Just let that ball trundle on into the net.
Yeah, he's having a little chuckle to himself, and if you're talking about that, I'm sure to his teammates. He'd be proud of that one.
Christian Eriksen, onto the attack now. Came in with a challenge. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Christian Eriksen. Eriksen. It's a good ball. Cut off! What a brilliant goal! Well, that's put them further in front and nicely taken.
Certainly was, and they seem to be headed for a comfortable lead here.
It's turning out to be a comfortable game, this 4-0. Attacking well here. Here's an opportunity. Shots on here. It's a goal! Hat-trick. Goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player. That does extend their margin now at an important time.
There's a huge golfing class out there, Martin, and that's been shown by the scoreline.
On the attack here. The shot's on! Great work from the goalkeeper. Conte. Well, this is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players, and you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like, from the supporters.
Well, those fans.
And here's the shot! And that took a divot, maybe, as he went to strike the ball.
Yeah, it looks bad, but he's looking down at the ground now. It did take a little bobble.
He's right in. Benteke on target. Big Ben has chimed again for his team. Goalkeeper nowhere to be seen.
No, he just seemed to lose his bearings completely, Martin. A really odd one for him.
And now the shot! He tried his luck, but his luck was out. That's a great interception. Cheeky, tried the back heel. Didn't quite come off. Mesut Ozil moving forward with menace. He went in well.
was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession.
That's quick-witted. Oh, he could be in.
He's got his shot off now.
And he's put it away beautifully.
Well, he's been a great servant to this club. 100 appearances today and a goal to go with it. Well done. Christian
Eriksen. Free kick here. They've just run away from them and they're likely to do that in the match if they keep playing like this.
Yeah, such a dangerous side on the counter.
And shoots! And Ozil has done the job.
One of the great young talents around, Germany's Mesut Ozil.
Such an elusive little customer. Wonderful ability to pop up in the box.
There's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this when you look at the scoreline. Good challenge here. Eriksen. Good position, they've worked this. And here comes the counter-attack.
Shot on!
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Easy save for Bravo. Good reading of the play, anticipate.
Real chance! Oh, well saved!
Corner coming up.
Shot on here, off the post!
And he can clear it here. Nice challenge. What will the ref do? Easy decision for this referee, and there's going to be no leniency here. It's got to be a card, a yellow one.
Yeah, he reached for that back pocket straight away, and out it came.
Christian Eriksen. Good defending. Won it back with an interception. Benteke.
The shot's on! And the goal by the underside of the bar.
Well, that is one that we'll look at again because it's so eye-catching. When that happens, very rare really, but it's a special goal.
Yeah, it really gets the crowd buzzing. And looks like being this lad's day. Wonderful strike.
Totally one-sided really the match, as the scoreline suggests. Benteke. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. In comes the challenge. Romelu Lukaku.
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
Junior Stanislas. Well, that's the half-time. Well, we wonder if the second half's going to be like the first, one-sided. Doing well to keep the ball. And he could get away here.
And here's the shot. Super goal.
Oh, he's got a big smile on his face. And why not? Scoring on his 100th appearance.
Goalkeeper's game is getting worse and worse.
Well, it's just one of those awful days at the office, Martin, that he'll want to come to an end sooner rather than later here.
Eriksen trying to switch on the... He has been booked, remember. Another foul. It's a gap that's got to be plugged here, Alan, because the defender's gone. Sent off.
Yeah, well, quite often it's... attack against defence, and it's actually harder for the team with the extra man to do well. Let's see if that turns out here.
Hernandez. Christian Eriksen.
He's got his shot off now. Son!
Well, they're rubbing home the advantage here of the extra man, aren't they, with this goal?
Yeah, you expect that.